I've brought help!
Thank you.
spoken on skittish about heights. That's a long drop.
Yes?
Seems the mad architect's destruction did not allow us to step from this plane.
Can I help you?
Perhaps we can do the same.
But what do we... Where do we go?
We can't stay here. Not like this.
I'll figure something out. I always do.
Care to bargain?
Huh? Ha 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 ha! Light it, then! Or are you afraid to singe your furry tail?
This one's furry tail caught dinner. Or have you forgotten? It is you who...
Anything I can do for you?
Great prices for a weary traveler here. Test my claim? Great prices for a weary traveler here. Test my claim?
speak with me a moment? How can I help you?
Thank you.
Best prices here.
Thank you.
Sorendil! Sorendil, please, come back! That silly, stupid boy. He's going to get himself killed. My son, Sorendil, scion of the last High Kinsman, Rillis the 12th. I was Rillis's mistress, and now my son risks his life for some fool treasure. He wants to prove himself to his ancestors. He thinks there's some sort of treasure deep in the vault. Sor wants so badly to be a Rillis. I just want him to be safe. Please, will you look after him? That silly, stupid boy. He's going to get himself killed. My son, Sorendil, scion of the last High Kinsman, Rillis the 12th. I was Rillis's mistress, and now my son risks his life for some fool treasure. He wants to prove himself to his ancestors. He thinks there's some sort of treasure deep in the vault. Sor wants so badly to be a Rillis. I just want him to be safe. Please, will you look after him? We don't know each other, stranger, but you have a mother's gratitude for your kindness. The High Family of Firsthold, House Rillis has ruled this part of Auradon for centuries. In the past, it was known as a proud line of warriors. Until the last Rillis, that is. Rillis the 12th. They called him a despot, a murderer. He communed with Daedra, committed horrible acts in the depths of his palace. For his crimes, he's trapped here, in the banished cells beneath the castle. Ha! Huh. To hear him tell it, it was all his idea. Vanis Galarian, First Mage of Firsthold, was the real founder of the guild. Rillis just allowed him to do his work in the city. I heard rumors he even bargained with Galarian for access to Oblivion. I think I loved him. But the tales of Daedric power he was given, even the power to control the minds of Myr. What if I never really loved him?
the name Realist, I command the vault be open. Sirondel, leave this place, bastard, or face the wrath of my loyal guards.
Father, I'm your son. Don't turn me away. It's mine by right.
Banished to oblivion, and the man still won't acknowledge me. Who are you? Damn it. She doesn't think I can handle myself. I'm a Realist. The blood of Auradon's greatest warriors flows in my veins. The Realist helm. It imbues the wearer with the strength of a mighty warrior. It's the birthright of my family. Been in the Realist line for generations. All the way back to Realist the First. No, I mean, you can't. It's in the vault below us. The vault is shut fast by a trio of wards. Each ward is guarded by one of Realist's loyal captains, and only I know how to lower the wards. Fine, fine. I'll even pay you for your time. Just remember, the helm will only work for a scion of House Realist. It's no use to the likes of you. Let's go.
Before it breaks us. Nice work. Now for the ward.
By order of High Kingsman Realist the 12th, be gone from this place. Sirondel, I'll spill your blood.
This ward is going down. No use until I have the helm. Thank you.
aggressors will be pursued, beaten, and sent to oblivion.
Stand back! I've got this! That's the last of them. Let's get back to the vault entrance.
What's happening? What did you do?
Don't worry, Mother. It's safe now. Trust me. The vault is open. Are you ready? Mother will stay here while we're down in the vault. We will fulfill my destiny. We'll only be down there for a moment, and when I emerge with the helm, I'll be a powerful realist warrior. I'll be able to keep her safe for the rest of our lives.
Keep him safe down there, please. The realist line is strewn with hard hearts and cruel men.
Protect me! I'll return the favor once I have my helm.
Wretched child! Leave this place!
Leave me. I am a realist, and I'm here for what is rightfully mine.
As you wish, bastard! Guards, take him!
No! Stop them! Move! Now! Good, let's move on.
Realist has ruled here for centuries. How has that warped, twisted our souls?
Stop with your whining. It's my destiny to claim my birthright.
Your quest ends here, bastard!
Damn my ancestors! Help! Protect me! the power in the air. I convinced my brother to wear the helm, and then led the mob who killed him. Mother wore the helm after father died. We never found her body.
I wore the helm at the Battle of Ten Mars. I slew my son with my bare hands. Uncle hid the helm from me for years. I ripped his throat out on my birthday. The helm is our power source, and our curse. Only a true son of Realist can wear the helm. Now, be gone!
The guards are quiet again. Something's happened. Where's my son? Where's Sorendil? Gone? How? What happened down there? You did what you could. I somehow knew it would end this way. Thank you for listening to a mother's plea. I'd like to be alone now.
Yeah.
Please go. I want to be alone with the dead right now.